M.A.W. Mixes in the house.
All right, here's the test. Now, under normal circumstances, this stuff don't come out, right?
Living in a shotgun shack. And you may find yourself in another part of the world. And you
all right. May find yourself, as you can see, it's still there. It takes a little bit more of an abrasive to get it out. So, let's go to this one. All right, you see it's still there. Now let's take the magic eraser, for instance. Let me put some water on the subject. Matter of fact, it's gone, except for at the very tippy top, but that's only because I don't have it all the way to the end, sort of, kind of, but for the most part, it didn't get it out here. You can see it very good if you pulled it out, so let's try this out. Well, definitely a lot better. This magic eraser will get out stains that a mop under normal circumstances would, without any extra harsh chemicals or any extra stuff. Under normal circumstances, in order for me to get that out, I would have to use soft scrub or barkeeper's friend on the mop. Or I use a steel wool pad without the barkeeper's friend, either one of the two. But as you can see, that's an extra step. If I can just use the magic eraser in the first step alone, in conjunction with cleaning the windows all in one shot, I eliminate a step, which in return saves time. So again, I say to y'all, all walks of life, newcomers and vets, work smart, not hard. Have the right tools is half the battle. I don't work hard all day every day, and neither should y'all. You work smart out here. Don't be working like a workhorse. Peace, peace, peace.